we're gonna need the bloodline.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That
the
is the champion's advantage.
Of all time, Jey Uso and Brandon Collins, the greatest performers of all time. Yesterday was Brock Lesnar versus Bobby Lashley.
Champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Belly to belly suplex. Rolling through with the spear.
Looks
like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. Oh, ouch. He has him right where he wants him. From the outside, springboard frog splash.
Get off.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms. My God, what a striking display.
Placed into the corner.
Keep losing to me.
Power slam. Lashley is now under pressure, but Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
With the tag. Oh, man.
Jey Uso going top rope.
Jey Uso through the sky. What a splash.
I think the champ's got it. Countered with the knee to the face.
Heading up. He's thinking big.
Setting up again.
Jey with an Uso splash.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Man.
Boom, just turned that around.
Again?
Watch out to the inside.
Absolutely throwing all into the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Oh, the rear super kick.
Arm by arm, nasty.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. L5! Thunderous!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
It's a good way to the floor.
Guys, thank you for subscribing to this channel. Thank you for turning on those post notifications. Hit the like button. No matter what you guys do, I'm always here for you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.